Hello everyone, I'm Gorka here, and today we are playing more Bullet Heaven 2. So I'm continuing where we left off. Today we are starting World 5, the Jaderoot Jungle, and starting with Level 1, Lily Pad Lake, and as I did say, I will be playing as a new character. Today we have Dry No Legs. I guess the beefed up version of No Legs. What are lilies? Reminds me of home. Said I hated forests. Why are we heading into this jungle? As long as there's enemies to defeat, I'll be happy. Treasure would be amazing too. We have to investigate why all the wildlife is acting so hostile. Something's upsetting the natural balance of things, as usual. Have you ever considered that wild animals are just jerks for no reason? That plants are intentionally ass. I guess there's always that possibility, but I try to be optimistic and believe that most living things are good and pure. How naive and close-minded of you. Also, if I hold, I shoot very quickly, like... Okay, so his primary and secondary fire, it's like a collab between each other. If you wait for both of them to charge, as I can see, and let them both fly at the same time, then you're just gonna destroy pretty much everything that gets in your way. I would love that diamond, thank you. So yeah, I'm playing on normal, and my brother decided to play. I made him play the game, and he oh no. Wow, I guess I should probably concentrate a bit more. Anyway, as I was saying, because I was playing, it made him play Bullet Heaven 2 as well, and wow, come on. Don't forget it again. He wants to do Heavenly on all the levels, and I told him that that's stupid. But he was trying, and I saw what Heavenly difficulty is like, and my god, I am very glad I'm not doing Heavenly. That thing looks insane. I think I can already say that this probably won't be a 3-star since I've been hit 2 times. But hey, we'll give our best shot anyway. See what we can get. Damn! Don't seem to like the lily pad. Don't like them one bit. Can tell you that for sure. Come on. If we get another one flawlessly, then we'll get a 3-star. Sounds pretty good to me. 3-star? 1-star. Yeah. No, not 3 of the slime. Not the biggest fan of the slime. You haven't realized by now. Okay, got that wave down. That was the last wave. Okay, level 1's done. Sweet. 2 stars? That's not the bad. That's not the worst. I don't like water lilies anymore. This level has ruined them for me. Stupid slime. Why is everything trying to hurt us? What is going on? Seriously. Nature is literally worse than Akron. Ha ha ha. Remember Akron is? Akron is the final boss of Epic Battle Fantasy 3. Bug season. Oh, this is going to be Natalie's favorite level. Butterflies everywhere and flowers. So beautiful. I won't stand for this grotesque display. I shall end this now. Nah, what the? I feel kinda sick. Maybe you have allergies. I have nature. I hate nature. Not I have nature. That doesn't make sense. Okay. Interesting shots. Have we had red wasp, or is this a first? I don't remember. I wanna say that we've had them somewhere in World 2. We definitely had the ones that shoot hearts. Maybe it's those that I was thinking of. Let's actually look at the bullets a little bit more than just looking up ahead what's going on. Now we have purple wasps. We definitely have... Yeah, purple wasps are the ones that chase you. Or am I just imagining things and pretending I've seen them? When that's totally not true. Well, one thing for sure, we don't want purple wasps on screen because they shoot those homing shots that chase you. Oh god, I almost didn't see those bullets. Oh, this is not good. I should have went when I had the chance. Yep. And I decided not to go and I screwed myself over. So I need to filter through. There we go. That's how you do it. It's much better. Okay, I was gonna say, you can't just be you and us the whole way. It's a bit too easy. World 5 standards. Oh, we got him! Huh. Okay, we need to get in there because he's gonna start shooting bullets and start homing on me. Okay, it wasn't too bad. Pull off the 3-star. Yeah, we did! Oh, gosh. Okay, they're not that bad as I thought they were. They kind of home in on you, but only when they're shooting. They don't home in afterwards. Like the purple wasps' orbs do. I feel suboptimal. I might be overdosing on nature. I'm not going to make it out here alive. Level 3. Honeypot. Rhino legs is pretty fun to use. I like him. I hear buzzing. That's not great. But I'll try to stay calm and dispense some wisdom about bees. So bees make honeycombs, yeah? And honeycombs explode into smaller honeycombs when shot, right? I don't fall out, but I'll trust you that honeycombs are a real thing and you did not just make that up. Well anyway, just like with the ice cube, be careful about spraying bullets everywhere. You could create a dangerous situation for yourself. I live for danger, but honeycombs sound crap. I think I'll shoot at them for a giggle. So we're gonna have another level. Wow. Hi bees. But we don't have to shoot everything. Now we have red ones. Red ones also shoot, but not as fast. Oh, we gotta get rid of that yellow one. Yellow is the most dangerous. Oh no, when many yellow ones start coming, things will not get fun. Oh, we need to get killed. Kill! Okay, got the yellow one. Oh, there's the big bee. Oh, wait. No legs, dry no legs is... Oh my gosh, the honeycomb, that's what she was talking about. Was it? Oh my god, I just grazed the bullet without realizing I was grazing it. Oh, what is this honeycomb madness? Also, dry legs is normal bullets, home in. Can I make it through? No, I can't. Whoa, those honeycombs got slaughtered. We gotta crack through the honeycombs because we wanna get to that yellow bee. Come on, you're exposed. Yeah. Bonus round, we cleared the level that I hope that means. Finish her. Dragonfly in the middle now, I think. Also, I don't even have to be in the right... below them to shoot them. Okay, dry no legs is pretty sweet then. I can be anywhere and I can hurt the enemies. like so. My god, how I didn't get picked there. Beyond my knowledge. Another freestyle, woohoo! Yeah, one more level and we get to fight two bosses. Infestation annihilated. I'll call in some bug spray and drones to finish things off. Good job, guys. I'm glad to have you around on dealing with bees. Don't pretend that we're not always awesome. Insect hive. More bees. Oh, no. Not the bat. Not a big fan of bees here in this game, especially. There's still more insects. We didn't get them all. I think we might have angered them now. We must be getting close to their queen. The queen? Can we please skip this area, please? Negative! We've broken through most of their defenses. Now's a chance to strike at their core. Oh, we already know who the boss is going to be then. There's going to be some big wasp on this OB. Okay, the level's not too bad so far. Not too many bees, and I will not complain at that fact. I'm happy that there isn't many bees, especially with honeycombs. That gets a little bit insane. They're just throwing all types of bees at me. Okay. Gotta get rid of the middle guy. Gotta get in and kill it. Nice. Now we got three of you. Kill. Come on. Ah. Once again, I haven't actually complimented the music, but again, it's very fitting for the jungle. So on top of shooting the home and spray, they also shoot the shots that the honeycombs drop. Okay. Please make a gap for me. Thank you. Yeah, didn't get hit on that level. Fantastic. I want to go home. I can't handle much more of this. Don't worry, Natalie. It'll be okay. We're almost done here. We just have to defeat the boss or else we can't progress through the game. Please make it quick. I've got everything under control. Bugs can't touch me. Well, whopping wasp. What did I say about some big bee? What's that buzzing sound? It's a giant wasp, isn't it? Keep it away from me, I'm being triggered! A bug's a bug, gotta squash it with arrows. Wasps are fast, but I'm faster. Let's see how well it can dodge my sword. Here it comes! Oh no, 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 no. Why so many honeycombs? Did not ask for this. Come on, let's kill you so we can start the boss battle. Let's go. Yay, boss 2. Boss 2's theme. The soundtrack was so fantastic. I actually went ahead and downloaded it. This exact boss theme. My favorite out of the ones I've heard so far for normal boss battles, not the extra ones. Oh my gosh, that wasp sound. Because I'm playing in headphones, it sounded like it's an actual wasp in my room. I'm gonna get hit. No? Okay. Believe. Don't say, okay, I'm gonna get hit. Whoa. I don't know what to make of this attack. This is very funky. Pokemon Dry Know Legs. Use your power of shooting without actually having to be under the boss. That's what's hopefully going to get me through this boss battle. Wow! Come on! Yeah! How? I didn't get hit there. He's coming close. I don't like this. Or she is coming close. Yay, an easy phase for a change. Coming close again. I don't like this. Why are you coming so close? Oh god, we need to get through before they split. That was very close. They're still gonna split on me. The boss is a bit tough because it moves. Oh! Get away from me. Oh no, 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 don't split. Oh, oh, oh. Many honeycombs. Can you shoot homing bullets as well? Fantastic. With split. Oh boy, I didn't see the fact that it was splitting. Come on. Yeah. More. Many honeycombs. We have no homing bullets and I can practically see everything. That's ahead of me now. I wonder if a boss's face can time out. I know that's a cheat and I know I got told it. In the game somewhere. Oh, that was a bad idea. Why would I shoot it so close to me? But we need to get in there and stop hurting the wasp. And we need to filter through. See, this is what I was looking forward to. The first four levels are just like, yeah, okay, pretty good soundtrack. And then you get to the boss. And this is where all the fun starts. Bonus round, does that mean we beat the boss? We're on 2 stars, wow! Come on, let's get this 3 star then, this is so happening. I didn't see that, I didn't like the look of that, that looks very tight. Let's just avoid that one. It's over. Yep. I've got a 3 star. I got another 3 star. To be fair, I could now use bombs, but I want to play the game like it's meant to be played. If I get hit, then I'll use a bomb. Otherwise, I'll play it like it's bullet hell games are meant to be played. Try and get through without using any power-ups. Last wave, let's go. Let's do this. Oh. Okay. Interesting. I'm gonna go here so I can actually hurt you. Wow. Wow. Flawless. Flawless. I didn't get hit once in the whole boss. That was amazing. Target eradicated. That was no hibachi. I can't even get to hibachi. I suck at that game. But I guess killing this boss was good enough. Wasps are the worst. I'm glad it's gone. Don't worry, Natalie. You can't die from a wasp thing. It just stings a little. I have a hard time believing that about that wasp. I think you're just a bit too comfortable living in your creepy forest, fam. You just need to get out more and stop being such a damsel trope. What does that even mean? I'm not even sure if I could be offended. Jungle clear. Yay. 281, that's my best one. We're not going to World 6 yet, we're going to do Queen of Nightmares. Ooh. Ooh, sounds fascinating. It's another wasp. I'm looking forward to this. I don't think that huge wasp was actually the queen, guys. I think there's something even bigger controlling the insect horde. Haven't I suffered enough? What could be worse than a giant wasp? I guess you're about to find out. Even a bigger wasp. Oh, but this time there's 3 bees with honeycomb. Instead of just 2 bees and a bunch of honeycomb. Can we kill this bee already? Thank you. Okay. What's up, bro? Or in this case, sis, because it's a queen. I heard this boss from somewhere already. Wow, wow. But I don't remember exactly where. Whoa! Am I supposed to get in that? No, just avoid it. Avoiding is much easier. Do that. Instead of trying to get in there, which I did. And that was a noob move. I'm gonna break the honeycomb, but I don't mean to. I wanna get in there, but I can't seem to do it. I think we finally... He's gonna time out. No, 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 I wanna beat you before you time out. Good. I think we finally found a boss that's tougher than... An upgraded boss that's tougher than the actual boss. I couldn't really find many of those. This one, I can already sense the difficulty increase significantly harder. Okay, this is an interesting place. I like it. What? No. Oh my god. So we're safe here, right? No, because they always home in on you. Right, I see. Whoa. That was so cheap. I got hit because the bullets spawned there. I couldn't have done anything about that. Okay, so is this like about... Whether those comments go. If they don't really feel like going here, then I'm pretty much safe. Interesting. Again. Okay. Seriously? Okay. Whoa! No! 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 That's bad. Okay, I over-exaggerated. It's not too bad. Ah, got you. Bonus run. Does that mean we've cleared this level now? I keep saying like it does mean, but I'm actually not sure. We're another perfect. Awesome. Whoa. But that's such... Do they randomly spawn whenever they feel like spawning? I can't tell where they're going to spawn. Get out of this phase because I might even lose. Last phase. No! I somehow need to get back in there. We're not losing to you, come on! Woo! That was a first tough boss, I have to admit. The stuff of my nightmares is real. I'm broken shell of a human being now. You'll be alright, Natalie. At least it's not a tentacle monster. True, maybe I have faced worse. I need to get myself under control. Oh gosh, that was Queen of Nightmares. That was very tough. I got a swamp. I was fully expecting forest or jungle. I think we've already had forest, that's a good point. Wow. Hey, I'm starting to notice a thing. Every time we play these survival levels, they look different. Yeah, the enemy waves are randomized, so they're not much to memorize. I hope we get some easy waves this time. That just means we must be constantly alert and adapt to any given situation. Exactly, Anna, exactly. Why I made myself go for something so hard right at the beginning, I don't know. Yeah, I said that the bosses were easier than the normal foe enemies, foe waves. But after fighting that queen, I may have to think twice about that. Up until this point, yeah, the bosses were pretty much easier than some of the wave enemies. But that boss, my gosh. We're only at halfway point on the game. It's going to get harder. I'm kind of dreading but looking forward to it at the same time. I'm sure there's going to be a level that is going to make me lose, not a survival level of course. I'm going to have to start cutting and editing, because right now I'm doing everything off my first time. I'm going to time out. No, okay. I wanted that diamond. If I want my diamond, I get my diamond. Don't get hit very stupidly. That would have been pretty stupid if I got hit there. So the whole way, wow. Be careful, we have honeycombs. Okay, never mind. I clear that wave in the blink of an eye. Lily pads are flying at me. So that's why Anna said she doesn't like lily pads anymore, because they were shooting them at me. Oh no. No, we need to get rid of you and... Quickly! Too many yellow wasps! That star's gonna help quite a bit. Okay, it didn't really do that much. They're going away, damn it! Whoa. This is insanity! Got rid of one, okay, come on. Seems like the shots have suddenly sped up by quite significantly. Wow, that was a very easy round. I'll take that anytime. Another easy round, sweet. Can I really pull off a free star here? No! If this douche comes. Whoa. Can you see how fast they are? They weren't this fast before. Yeah, they've definitely sped up. My god, look at the speed! What is this speed? What is that speed? Not only did they get tougher, they bloody start shooting significantly faster. I wonder if that's the case on Heavenly. The bullets just fly faster at you. Oh no, I don't have enough to buy the next character. You know what, we'll play with Nolex then. Because I can't buy the next character. Shoots two big stars forward which explode on contact into smaller stars. What is your one? Well, he was pretty fun to use, but now I'll use Nolex. Dry Nolex was very fun. And that was Jaderoot Jungle World 5. My last survival level, and those last two levels, man. The adrenaline rush was fantastic. Next world is World 6, Red Rose Volcano, but that will be for another time. For now, hopefully you enjoyed the video, and I shall see you in the next one. So, if you did enjoy it, drop a like, it always helps me out. Helps me make better videos, and for now, take care and bye bye.